we actually had the unmitigated gall, like Stephen A. liked to say, to have a conversation if Joe Burrow was better than Patrick Mahomes, which was absolute foolishness. Yeah. I watched it on the network all week long. I wanted to be on every damn show talking about it. The other thing is this, if it is a game, a football game going on, and there's two quarterbacks on the damn field, and you put this question up here, I'm going to pick Patrick Mahomes 100% of the time.
You still have time to get field goal, but it looks pretty grim there. Do you have any special advice to Pat right there? Do you have any words for him at that point when Buffalo took the lead for the last time?
Yeah, when it's grim, be the grim reaper.
Yeah. Hey. Hopping in, bitch, and I start the V. Snakes in the grass, so they harder to see. My brother would give up his life to the O. He told me he'd go be a martyr for me. Said that she ready to come to the six. I hit up Pauline to charter the P. Ain't really leave, but I'm back. I'm back. I'm back. I'm riding around in Atlanta with Sav, cause that nigga been going harder than me. Nothing to change, I'm just harder to please. For
this time they send an extra man. Mahomes gets away to the end zone. Caught! Watson! Touchdown!
Oh, cause nobody touching the flow. They say you alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below. You boys getting ready to diss, but don't even mention a O, and don't even mention a foe. Unless you was trying to go broke.
Whoa, I got more stripes than Adidas.
Yeah, I got the stripes, but fuck Adidas, nigga.
I don't chase bitches, I leave them.
Hoes screaming like I'm Justin.
Third and nine, Mahomes gets out. Mahomes on the run. At the 10, at the 5, to the goal line. In for the touchdown.
That foundation she wearing, she thinks she QC.
Telling all my sneaky links you with me. You must be Coach K, cause you ain't P. I'm on the jet like my last name Lee. Two sticks in my hand like I'm playing a Wii. G-Block babies will spank you for free. We rough niggas up, now they begging for peace.
G-Block babies.
Stepping on shit, I done fresh on my toe. Born in October, I'm so OVO. Halloween coming, he wanna dress up, but he don't need no costume, I'm turning them ghosts. She caught me mucus, I stay in her throat. Stick hit that boy, got his ass hitting notes. My niggas wear masks,
so you know where this shit about to go. Nobody touching the flow. They say you alone at the top, but it's gotta be lonely below.
Mahomes
getting ready to dip.
Survey.
But don't even mention
spins.
The
spins. Keeps it alive. Touchdown.
Unless you was trying to go broke.
Oh damn, man, you niggas is the worst. Savage snatch you out your crib, then drop you in a hearse. Baby, please, when we nervous, stop reaching in your purse. Nigga went and bought a house when he could have bought a first.
Niggas dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up. My crib feel like a hedge fund. I be in here just thumbing up. Know I'm S1 till I'm done fucking London up. Niggas made me nauseous. I had enough of broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys.
And Mahomes.
I can't talk to broke boys.
Up,
I can't
talk to broke boys.
I can't talk to
both
boys.
And you come back and you throw a jump pass off your left foot in the second half.
Are you niggas
just make it up out there, Patrick. Just
and
make
I
it up.
In real life, you living with your bitch. I can't talk to broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys. I can't talk to broke boys. I don't want no convo. I don't got no time for niggas posting mansion.
He wants to do with something like that. He calls his plays to the opposite side. Mahomes, he'll just chuck it ahead, and it's caught. McKinnon has that next gear. Touchdown on a full sprint to the end zone.
I can't talk to broke boy. I can't talk to broke boy. I can't talk to broke boys. I can't talk to broke boy. I can't talk to broke boy. No, no. I can't talk to broke boy. I can't talk to that nigga's crazy.
Mahomes is different. He played on one leg, had no run support, was missing at one point three of his top wide receivers. The great ones overcome, and both those quarterbacks are great, but one is greater. 5 years, five AFC championships, all at home. MVPs, trophies, he doesn't have them stacked like Brady. But Bill Russell won almost twice as many titles as MJ and was a better defensive player, in fact, maybe the greatest of all time. We didn't wait to call MJ the GOAT. What are we waiting for? His instincts? Faster, better than Brady. He moves better than Brady. Arm better than Brady. Winning more early over Brady. Not relying on defense like Brady. It's the best quarterback I've ever seen.